starting lineup for the visiting Memphis Grizzlies. Number 22, Desmond Bane.
8, number 13, Jaren Jackson Jr. Number 4, Stephen Adams. Number 0, DeAnthony Melton. 8, number 12, Ja Morant.
3, number 23, Draymond Green. 3, number 22, Andrew Wiggins. 3, number 5, Kevon Looney. Number 3, Jordan Poole. Number 30, Stephen Curry.
They're not getting a ton of bench production as the Warriors get a steal here. Jordan Poole's going to get an easy one. To get an easy one on the other side. DeAnthony Melton tried to get him. Draymond Express coming into the station. There is not a power forward.
Sometimes he overdoes it with a three-point shooting.
You make someone help. Looney had to help there. Step back. Triple. So you have to deal with that too. Adams pass stolen by Draymond. Push ahead. Jordan Poole's got Morant to beat. And he's improved, but missing. Wiggins leaking. That's where they struggle. I don't know what his actual numbers is as far as his bench press goes, but it's like it. He is a monster. Steph got him up in the air. Wiggins left alone, and his team. You're open. You shoot it. And you can just see the Warriors are trying to run the Grizzlies every time. And Wiggins? Draymond, you're going to get it back. There's Anderson missing. Draymond tipped. Attacking and flipping it up and in. And so you're going to have runs up and down in this game. He leaves some good hands there. He tried that same shovel pass. Warriors were ready for it. Emmanuel had the 15 in the opener. He finds Curry. And he's already got 6 boards and 4 assists. Otto Porter.
For himself there.
Look at this. Kyle Anderson. Hard to the left. Get over here! They practice on the catch and shoot all the time. That's one of the toughest shots. Pump fake and then have to reload. Otto Porter!
Well, of course he's feeling good.
He leads it back to Porter to lay it up. And
he's diving up everybody.
Damian Lee got crushed with a Stephen Adams screen. Yeah, Damian, his whole right arm and shoulder hurt him. Wants to Scott Anderson right before to lay it in. Waiting for Steph here. And instead, D. Lee will squeeze one off it. Popped in the 3. Okay, he can feel his arm now. He's good. See, after the game, Damian, my shoulder was still numb when I made the 3.
It's going to be called the numb shoulder game if he plays like super well and gets 30 points.
Come on, 20%. Let's go. So Draymond, I think that just scared him as his leg slipped out from under him. He's back in, which is a good sign. And
after timeouts,
you go split action, but you get movement before the split action. Then Steph's defender gets screened. He's wide open off there. That pass low, and Draymond got him the deck. Andre knows that. So does Steph. But there's the free one.
He went a Steve Nash one-footed jumper from the three-point line. Yeah, you can smile a little bit about that.
Get some space right in the middle for the floater. Ah, Wiggins. That's from Draymond. It's all what everybody going to Steph. Ah, tic-tac-toe. Draymond to Steph. Makes it look so easy. So Otto Porter has checked in.
Oh,
Steph open 3.
And Stephen Adams does not want to come out there and guard Stephen Curry.
5-point lead in the ball midway through the third.
Draymond down the lane, the layup. It's a Steph Curry ball screen. Gary Payton two in. The deal with Ja Morant. Cycle it to Desmond Bane. Wiggins on a block. They want to take care of the ball. Cycle it to Porter. He's been hot. This is it. Gary Payton set the Think about the Sacramento game. He had six guys in double figures.
Let's watch Toscano Anderson. The fake handoff. Just be careful not to trip over anybody when you're staring at the crowd and you're trying to get back.
Sending Jordan Poole on his way. Oh. Back to Bielitsa. Whoa! He's over. Missed a couple.
He's doing the shimmy on the ground. That is versatility with the shimmy.
The closer you can get to the basket, the better. D-Lee. Kind of had an awkward closeout as soon as they whipped it to Kyle Anderson, but that is a tough floater. Wiggins down the lane. Didn't need Steph scoring to beat Sacramento or OKC. You might have expected.
Yeah, not sure if they want Steph to stay or double team or leave.
D-Lee, corner three. Got it!
I should just call him Mr. Big Shot.
Biggest possession of the game right now. Coming upon the final minute. It's an 8-second violation.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. D-Lee won't handle. They're trying to get Steph off the ball. Now he's got it. Two screens for Curry. Damian Lee, three.
Tried to stop it. No man.
Oh, yeah.
You know, 21 turnovers against the Clippers, 23 turnovers tonight. I mean, at some point, that's got to be a factor. And John Moran's going to run out the clock. This is speed. So Memphis puts the first L on the Warriors' record, 104-101 in overtime.